Today, I'm going to take you through Rich Piana's 23-inch arm workout. This is going to be broken up into two parts, so making sure to like and follow for part two. First up, we're going to be doing dumbbell skull crushers. We're going to be doing five sets with progressive overload. Start with 30 reps and work your way down to 12, increasing your weight throughout the sets. Next up, we're going to be doing dumbbell incline curls. This is going to be another progressive overload exercise, starting at 16 reps and working our way down to 8 while increasing the weight. For our third exercise, we're going to be doing laying tricep extensions. We're going to be increasing the volume and doing 4 sets of 20 reps. For our fourth and final exercise, we're going to be doing a concentration curl with a progressive overload. We're going to do 4 sets starting at 20 reps and working our way down to 12 reps while increasing the weight.